This hadith has been mentioned with four different authorities. One narration says, Hazrat Bashir radiyallahu anhu took Hazrat Noman radiyallahu anhu. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4155.